Assalamu alaikum, my dear students of grade 4. How are you all? I hope you all will be fine. Okay, students, let's start the work with the powerful name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Today we are going to read unit number 7 in a guava orchard. Guava is the name of a fruit. Guava amrud ko bolte hain, and orchard means garden. Okay, so you will learn in this lesson about the guava orchard, about some students, about some boys who are doing some adventure in the orchard and they are enjoying it. Okay, so let's have a look on the vocabulary so that it would be easy for us to read the lesson. Okay, the first one is orchard. Orchard, garden. Joyfully, happily. Joyfully, happily. Mud, soil. Mud, matti ko bolte hain, okay, soil. Fence, defense. Fence, defense. Leaped, jump. Leaped, jump. Frightened, scare. Frightened, scare. Delicious, yummy. Delicious, juicy. Tempted, attract. Tempted, attract. Ripe, juicy. Ripe, juicy. Roamed, wander. Okay, moving aimlessly here and there is roam. Roam, wander. Pluck, pull out. Pluck ka matlab hota hai khenchna, theek hai? Whenever we pluck the flower, pode ko ya phool ko khenchna. Okay, pluck, pull out. Okay, students, the next word is swirled. Swirled means spinning. When you move in a circular motion, okay, swirled matlab ghoomna, spin karna. Stuffed, filled. Approaching, coming. Skipped, jumps. Ditches, canal. Canal, ditches means a small hole into the soil. Okay, matti ke andar ek chota sa hole, yeah, it is also known as canal. Furiously, angrily. Furiously, angrily. Okay, students, the reading of unit 7 in a guava orchard. Let's start reading with me with phonics and you will follow me. Okay, Rahil, Sameer and I was always walk home from school together. One day while going back home, we choose a different path and started walking joyfully. Joyfully means happily. We caught sight of a large guava orchard on our way. It was full of green and juicy guavas. Our mouth began to water. We decided to get some, but the main gate was locked. There was a mud wall and a steel fence around it. Rahil leaped over the wall and the fence. Both Sameer and I were frightened to jump over, but the views of luscious green guavas hanging from the branches tempted us too. Tempted, attract. Okay, students, in this paragraph, we came to know that Rahil, Sameer, and the person who is telling the story are the best friends. They always go to school together. One day they was coming home from school. They saw a garden of ripe guavas. Okay, these guavas attracted them a lot, so they decided to jump over the wall and get some guavas. As you can see in the picture, three friends are enjoying too much in the guava orchard and they are plucking the guavas from the tree. So I jumped over the wall and the steel fence, followed by Sameer. The orchard was full of ripe guavas. Nobody was around, so we roamed freely and playfully. Okay, inhone ab jo guava ki jo orchard ki jo wall hai na, wo jump kar liya. Okay, now the adventure is started and they were moving aimlessly in the orchard because there was nobody in the garden. Okay, Rahil plucked some guavas and started to eat them, while Sameer and I swirled like monkeys. Swirl means moving in round position, spinning. I stuffed my pockets with guavas because I wanted to carry some as a reminder of our daring adventure. I wanted to show them to other classmates as well. Okay, students, these three boys want to show their adventure to their classmates as well. So they stuffed their pockets with the guavas. Suddenly, I heard Rahil's cry, "Sameer, Hassan, run, run. The watchman is coming." I saw a tall, frightening figure approaching us. Now the watchman of the garden is coming towards these boys. Okay, what are the name of these three boys? Rahil, Samir and Hassan. Okay, Rahil and Samir and Hassan is telling us the story. The watchman is coming. He was waving a scarf in his hand. Rahil and Samir were running towards the gate and the watchman was after them, shouting aloud, "Stop! Don't run or I will catch you." I jumped down from the tree and started running fast without wasting a second. Rahil and Samir were far ahead. As I skipped over ditches in the orchard, the goggles began to fall out of my pockets. My friends managed to jump out of the orchard. The watchman was coming closer and closer to me. I ran furiously. I took a mighty leap and landed on top of the wall. The last cover in my pocket rolled out. I did not want to lose it at any cost, so I jumped back to pick it up. But I slipped and fell down. As I stood up, make a jump, I felt the watchman's strong hands over my shoulder. Okay, students, in this paragraph, we came to know that the watchman of the garden is coming towards these three friends. Okay, he was shouting, "Stop, don't run, I will catch you." But Rahil and Samir were successful in running from the garden. But Hassan is in the garden and the watchman caught the Hassan. Okay, students, thank you so much. Jazakallah fi amanillah and Allah Hafiz.